One of them is that I have served for several years as a mentor for people with mental illnesses, in particular people with eating disorders. That has over the years developed into more of a life coach type of thing. I do all of this pro bono. All of my life coaching, mentoring, this is free. And that comes from wanting to make a difference, like wanting to try to help people using the skills and the insights that I have and help as many as possible.